I do. I have several mantras. Friendliness towards the happy, compassion towards the unhappy, delight in the virtuous, and indifference toward the wicked.
I had a mantra. Let's see.
I think my mantra can change depending on the day, but one that I always come back to and have for over 10 years is be real.
I don't know what to do with my hands right now. Okay.
My mantra currently is knowledge is not power. Knowledge is potential power.